Hi, I'm Mike Peters. I'm a wildlife refuge manager with the Sacramento National Wildlife Refuge Complex, and we're on the Butte Sink unit of the Sacramento Refuge Complex.
It's a 733-acre parcel of land owned by the Fish and Wildlife Service, which consists of about 12,000 acres of primarily privately owned wetlands. Many of the wetlands are managed as duck hunting properties, and many of them also have conservation easements on them to protect the wetlands.
This sanctuary holds a lot of pintail and widgeon in particular. At times we'll have up to about 500,000 birds using the area. Being a sanctuary, it's probably one of the highest concentrations of waterfowl in North America.
Thank you.